Welcome. Welcome.
Sargon. I managed to get to the Upper Citadel.
So, you've seen the petrified wing of the Simorgh. I often climb onto it, right to the end, from up there. I can see and hear everything. This morning, I could hear the orders Anahita gave to her warriors. Then, she went to the mausoleum of Vishtaspa and took the aerial lift.
Did she see you?
She doesn't scare me.
Here you are at last.
Do we know each other?
We've met many times, in the past and in the future.
Sorry, old man. I don't have time for this.
No time? Damn right, you don't have time. None of us do, Sargon.
How do you know my name?
You don't have time, I don't have time, nobody has time.
Ah!
Hassan can't be far now.
Keep walking, Hassan, and no sudden moves. I have no wish to hurt you. Sargon, listen to me.
Hassan is coming with me.
Step aside, Sargon. I'll deal with this.
Thank you, Varum. Anahita, please surrender. Varum?
No!
Hassan!
Anahita, what are you hiding?
How dare you, Varum? You killed our prince. Have you no honor?
Honor, duty. Don't we all have blood on our hands? What makes you different?
I'm not after the throne, and I don't prey on the innocent. So long as I'm alive, you'll never get the crown.
So be it.
Get out of here! Why kill the prince?
Hassan was just a pawn. Don't you trust my judgment?
So you truly want the throne?
What will you do about it?
Exactly what you taught me.
Not this time! No chance. Not this time. This was your doing, Sargon. Anger is sharper than your sword, Sargon. First time for everything. Your Your efforts are futile. There's nothing you can do to stop me. I will erase every chapter, every word of your story. I can undo it all. The gods chose me. I am the rightful king. Accept it. You can still change your mind, Sava.
I did.
You are a weapon raised to serve Persia. This is the greatest honor. Remember, Sargon.
I am Sargon. I have come to challenge the White Lion of Persepolis.
You stray dog. What ditch did you crawl out of?
Lower your weapons.
General Neit.
Stand down. He'd tear you apart.
And where should we deliver your corpse, young man?
Dump me on the banks of the Aras, or the Yazd Plains. It's all the same to me.
What brings you here, young warrior?
People say you're the greatest warrior in all of Persia. So, I've come to prove them wrong.
Very well, then. You are a brave one, Sargon. I'll give you that. And bravery is what makes us immortals.